Oh, Princess Peach. Wait, okay. There we go. Okay, nothing over that way. I'll just go down here this way.
Yeah.
We get to stop, Bill.
Yoshi.
Most famous train of all, the XS Express. Thank you for that train. That may be true. Perhaps you should ask Don Pianta for help with this too. What? I heard stories about that guy, and he sounds intense. Well, whatever, I guess. We gotta, right? Let's do this, Gonzalez. Hey, Merlin. In the house of the dragon that flew beyond the air, beyond the reversible stair, near an empty black chest that cursed you, lies a clue to help your allies learn. I have no idea what it means, unfortunately, but I have no doubt of its importance as a sign for you and your friends. You got this mystery, come and tell me immediately. And it's just for the hell of it, I'm just gonna go do that real quick. Also, I forgot to hit record, damn it. I forgot to hit record on this one. Wait, did I grab the badge that was in the gap right there? Because I know there's usually a badge sitting there in the behind the fence right there. No, that is rude. Yeah. It's unclear what this means. You should ask somebody super. I'm still snacking. So that is what the star sign meant. I picked this up at a flea market years ago and forgot it was in the attic. With this, I can power up your partners even more. Okay, let's go Admiral Barbarine again. I don't have any more shine spirits. Or shine sprites with it. Okay, I'll take a okay, quick change for sure. I'd like to chill out. Pretty lucky. I would like to have a power plus, though. I'll take a power plus. And then attack. Just do. Wait, I only have 4 left. Okay. Do that. See, here's the thing. The way I am now. Okay, first off, quick change and chill out for sure. Now I need to go talk to Don Pianta. Wait, since I'm over here right now, might as well. Wrong partner. There we go. It was the other day someone in chat asked me if I was gonna grab this. I had to wait till Admiral Barber, and now I got him. Bam. Shine Sprite. And run that because I just saw that. I need to figure something out real quick. Hang on, those two fronty folk, Frankie and Francesca. Funky Loki? Who's on the what now? What did you just say? Repeat that. You know what the young Miss Bianca is at? Really, no lie.
Oh yeah.
Gimme? Sure. Oh no, wait, no, I think I remember this. Fuck! I'll have some of that, I think. I freaking Fighting Master, Toad. Oh, hey, it's Mario. How you been, dear pal? What? The boss is sick? What the hell? Did it tell him like this? See, I just dropped the wedding ring Frankie gave me around here. I can't possibly leave until I find that ring, otherwise something may eat it. There must be somewhere between here and that skull rock. Listen for a second, my fuzzy little Gokin. Should we forget about that ring for now and check on the boss? How could you say that, Frankie? That ring was the symbol of our love. We have to find it. We have to. Oh, brother. Oh God, no.
Why?
Even Mario's falling asleep over there! Mario's... tired!
Mario fell asleep. Jesus Christ.
I think I might remember where the ring is at. I'm double checking something. Okay, yeah. Okay, I see it now. Let's get this thing back to them so they can get back to Rogueport.
¿Qué pasa? Need to go to rogue, go back to rogue port? Yeah. Muy bien, we're off. Gasto, to rogue port. Wait a second. Hold on. Yeah, he got it. There we go. Everything. Jessica?
Hey!
Boss! You came back for me. And you too, Frankie.
What's it, did Daddy? We heard you were ill. We dropped everything and rushed back.
I guess the time has come for me to stop being so selfish, causing everyone trouble. Looks like even Don Pianta, the dawn of untimely death, can't escape the old age. The time has come, everyone. I'm gonna retire. Nope. It's time. I mean it. And I want you to be my successor, Frankie. What do you say, Frankie? As of today, you are the new head of the Bianta Syndicate.
What?
But, boss, you still got it in ya. You're spring chicken, you don't gotta do this. And, I mean, me? Boss? No. You're the one, Frankie. I've been thinking that for a long time now. You'll do just fine, kid. I got a feeling about you. A good one. I want you to take care of Francesca and the rest of the syndicate. The way I did. Boss. You, Mario. It looks like you've done yet another favor for me, kid. Yeah. About that, boss. Oh, this is gonna be just beautiful. I know it. What did you guys do? Well, we kinda promised him something, boss. We told him we'd ask you about the ticket for the Excess Express if he brought your daughter. Is that all? You had me worried for a second. Come over here, Mario. How many you want? One, two, and help yourself. You come back anytime you like. How about that? Well, now that I've retired, I'm gonna get out of here.
Daddy!
Boss! You're the boss now, Frankie. You got that? You, the boss. You do good now. You do good now, Frankie.
Miss Boss.
Oh no. On the boss. I mean, boss, you got our loyalty. We'll be by your side whenever you need us, boss.
That's Mario, for everything.
You're welcome here anytime. You like about that to me. I ain't bad, kiddo. Yeah, you ever think about joining up with the syndicate? It's the life, kid.
I'll pass, thank you. Go out!
He says, yes, we can go to Poshley Heights, yes!
Oh, I should have freaking.
I heard that, my uglies.
I should have switched to Vivian. No, I wanted to see the dialogue here. So, the sixth crystal star is in Poshley Heights, is it? That's rather a nice piece of information. Thanks ever so.
Hey, you're not held down.
Normally, this would be where. Normally, this would be where I finally deal with you and that savvy traitor Vivian. But something tells me that trying that alone might be unwise. So you live. For now. Instead, I'll just beat you to Poshley Heights and get that crystal star before you do.
Oh, that sounded bad. We gotta get to Poshley Heights before that witch.
Let's make tracks for a robot station. Wait a second. Aha! I knew there was one still there. Here we go! Chapter 6! 3 days of excess. Express. This is so deluxe, man. The 3 days to Poshley Heights are gonna be over like that. Hey, you see that? Something on the floor. When did that get there? Don't go to Poshley Heights. Get off the train now, or a sticky, yummy doom awaits it. What a creep is, you gotta figure there. You gotta figure they're on this train, right? We gotta get this guy before anything bad does go down on this train. See what all we got. This one? I know there was. BAM! I remember that one. Wait a second, I want to try something. Even though it's not nighttime, I want to see something. Alright, no. No. I need to progress a little through the story first. That's the biggest toad I've ever seen. Who's in here? Toodles!
Welcome, welcome, welcome. This is the dining car where you eat and stuff. I'll take this train just so they can eat our yummy fabulous food. This trip we have a super famous actor on board, Zip Toad. Oh my gosh. Oh, so soon. I so hope you can see it eat soon. I want an autograph.
Aww.
Hello, I'm Chef Shimi, the culinary expert. Glad to make your complaintance. Acquaintance, so sorry. Cheep-cheep is my first language, you know. This pheasant is so amazing, it will make your tongue cry out in shame. Please do taste it so that my passion does not wither alone in a pot of loneliness.
It's you, and welcome to the Excess Express.
I'm the conductor of this train, and I trust you must be Mr. Mario from Camera 5. Make yourself home, sir.
But I can't let passengers in.
So now I have to... We'll learn to train a bit more. Who's in? Hey, it's the Babam family! I love the little Babams.
Who's the little... Oh yeah, it's that one guy.
Go though.